my boy. I'm glad to be home.
Jen Stevenson is so happy Peanut, one of her favorite horses, is back. The brown and white paint horse had been missing for 2 months.
Hey, buddy.
After someone stole him from his barn in Hamden Township.
I owned his father, and when his father died, I bought him because he looks like his dad. So he's got a lot of sentimental value.
Frantic to find Peanut and fearing the worst, Jen turned to Facebook to try to get everyone she knows to look for him.
People networked him all around. I've had people looking for him at different sale barns. I even notified the meat buyer. He took pictures, you know, and he was watching for him.
Jen says Facebook actually led to the person who took Peanut.
I found the barn he was in on Facebook.
And with the help of the Geauga County Sheriff's deputies, they rescued Peanut and brought him home.
I had a strong feeling that he was local. And, you know, it was somebody who knew me, knew him, and had been in my barn. And I was right.
Now, there was no mistaking that this is Jen's horse because of Peanut's distinct markings. But what was different is that he had been branded on the neck.
The girl branded her initials on his neck.
It's a D with a backwards R.
Very offended. That's probably just as bad as him getting stolen, the thought that I have to look at her initials on my horse. You know, that doesn't make me very happy.
The Geauga County Sheriff's Office says this is still an active investigation and have yet to determine what charges will be filed. Jen is just glad Peanut's back.
Just very happy, and, you know, Facebook is a powerful tool.
Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Hamden Township.